Eocortex Failover, easy installation and configuration. In order to prevent losing information from your cameras in case of server breakdown, we recommend you to use Failover server. It will take the responsibility of recording the archive from the channels once their main server breaks down. To create a Failover server, go to Servers menu in the Configurator and add a new server to the system here. Provide its IP address and sign in. Once the server is added, the configurator will be restarted. You can see that each server has 5 cameras connected to it. The list of all cameras in the system is shown here. You can secure all the channels or only the most important ones. To secure cameras, pick the server you want to make a failover and click Assert Reserved Servers to the channel. Now select the cameras you want to secure and press the arrow. You will see that for each channel the main server is written in black and the failover server in red. Two servers can also be failover to each other. To do that, you should repeat the same action with the server 1 and secure the cameras from the second server. Once the configurations are done, apply the settings. Eocortex Failover module secures your information, allowing uninterrupted recording.